Khalifa. Burj translating to tower or climax, this building is certainly the apex in Dubai construction and is surpassing all architectural limits and expectations. Named after Sheikh Khalifa, who is the president of UAE and the ruler of Abu Dhabi, this architectural masterpiece certainly raises the bar for buildings across the world. Whether you've seen this skyward wonder in the Mission Impossible film, or had the pleasure of visiting the observation deck yourself, you'll certainly notice that this building is truly awe-inspiring. At a whopping 2,716 and a half feet, and more than 160 stories high, the Burj Khalifa is not only the tallest building on the planet, but holds an impressive 6 world records. As if the tallest building in the world isn't enough, the Burj Khalifa also holds the title of being the tallest structure in the world, and also beats out Toronto's CN Tower as being the tallest freestanding structure in the world too. Other amazing feats: the Burj Khalifa was completed in only 6 years and has the highest occupied floor in the world. That's right, a single business occupies the top 3 floors of the Burj Khalifa, nearly 160 stories above the ground. The Burj also reigns king over the world's observation decks, with its tourist hotspot situated 124 stories above the rest of the world. This is certainly a sight you'll have to see for yourself. One of the other magnificent milestones, the Burj has the elevator with the longest travel distance in the world and fastest flying elevator also. It takes just 1 minute to travel the whopping 160 stories from the bottom floor all the way to the top. Aside from breaking worldwide records of height, this global icon has passed many important milestones in construction and took nearly 22 million man hours to complete. This vast project involved more than 380 skilled engineers and on-site technicians, but the more impressive construction numbers comes with the amount of materials used. Over 431,000 cubic yards of concrete and 39,000 tons of steel rebar were used to create this towering giant. Sounds like a lot, yes, but when you put it into perspective, the numbers are truly astounding. If the amount of steel rebar used were laid end to end, it would extend over a quarter of the way around the world. In addition, the weight of aluminum used on the Burj Khalifa is equivalent to that of 5 A380 aircrafts, and the total length of stainless steel bullnose fins is 293 times the height of the Eiffel Tower in Paris. Speaking of great numbers, the total cost to construct the impressive Burj Khalifa, a reported equivalent to $1.5 billion US dollars.